Rocky and Lane had quite the connection in the Holiday Bowl last year. Marks on a bounce outside. Tiptoes down the sideline. It's a first down run for Marks. He's knocked out by Powell after 17. Once again, Marks is in. Touchdown, USC.
Last week.
And the last thing Lincoln Riley wants is a game with no separation. That has been a big problem for USC, and now a breakaway. Mekhi Lemon into space. There's your separation. To the 20-yard line. And second and goal from the half-yard line. Maybe even closer. Marks got in. Touchdown. Through a tough stretch for USC. First down for the Trojans. Moss again. It's a screen. It's Ford one more time. A nasty stiff arm. He is in. Earlier in the quarter, as Miller Moss is ready to throw again. That's Marks out of the backfield. A tremendous receiver. And runner after the catch. Some space for runs after the catch. Moss, Zachariah Branch. Got a block on the outside, and there he goes. Yeah, the run game has been big. It's Woody Marks again. On the run, Marks scores! Number three of his night. Rutgers trailing by two scores, and this run is swallowed up. It's down for USC in a game again. This throw over the middle, that's caught, catch and run, Mekhi Lemon into space, traversing to the outside, he is inside the 10, branches in the slot, Moss, touchdown! An awesome story of dedication to the craft of getting better as Raymond gets slung down by Gavin Meyer. Pick up by McCree. That leads to Lemon. He is out of here. That one of the jerseys that we saw on the way in here tonight is Marks is free again. Woody Marks with three touchdowns. Rutgers playing without Manungai. That time they got there at Sam Green, the redshirt freshman. Kaliak Manis ran right into the pressure. He didn't know it was there on the backside from Branch, and it's a sack.
And this guy can spin a football.
He can also run a football. Oh, he broke it down into a stutter step for a first down. As we fade to black at the Coliseum, it's 42-20, the Trojans.